Last time we left off, we sent out Timmy to go get some stuff, and he came back tired. He came back hungry and tired. And then we sent it out Mary Jane. So hopefully she comes back not sick, because then that's gonna be bad. Or she needs a med kit. So what we're gonna do is, you don't need to read all this stuff. We're gonna give everyone food and water because it's the day. And the last page is usually the one you need to read. On day 11, everyone's good. We're gonna get a soup right there, we got extra food. So last video, actually Timmy got us a lot of good things, and he could have done that when we needed help. So there was a good time, there's a good time radio to listen, but it seems like there's a new, in the new world, we thought it would be a good idea to make some hamsters snore. Rather than later, we planned to go outside before we could try third step along the shelter door, and the creature started growling at us in the darkness. We had only moments to decide what to do. I feel like we should use the gun. Let's use the gun. I mean, we have ammo, but if the thing breaks, then that's not good. Yeah, it looks like we killed it. A quick shot at the rifle or more is scared away and maybe bring down whatever creature struck the darkness. We never sold it again. Okay. That is it. Mary Jane should be coming back. Oh, we got surviving this. Don't really need to see all this nonsense. Oh, the radio's making noises. Also, we got Abe listening up there, if you can see. So. Timmy has been sitting there just staring into space. Is something wrong? Maybe it would be good to have a little chat with him. Yes, hopefully he doesn't go crazy and do something bad. Okay, we talk to him. Timmy looks good. Even a word or two may enough to brighten someone's mood. Timmy seems to be better now. Okay, Timmy, just don't get sick, because if you get sick, then it's game over. Okay. Oh, and meanwhile, we don't know much about something happening in the surface. It was only a one chance to tune in some emergency radio broadcast. I learned a thing. Emergency. Hopefully the radio doesn't break. Oh! She broke the flashlight. I just recognized that. I saw on my screen that she broke the flashlight. Oh my god. Mary Jane. What are you brought by? Oh, Mary Jane is starvation. Oh, I have to feed you everything. She got two waters, two cans of soup. Usually Mary Jane's the worst person, but she actually is good. Good job. I'm gonna feed you food. No. We have no one to go out. We send out all the kids, and if Ted dies or the parents die, then it's game over. Because then there's no one to take care of Timmy so I'm not doing that. Bandits! No. When it's day 30, I could say yes. But I'm gonna say no. Oh, you're so good. What? Oh my god, Ted! Ted? You're a man. A man's gotta shave. I don't got a beard, so I don't got a shave. Okay. I'll feed you, Mary Jane, even though you're the worst person in the game. Okay, I gave Mary Jane food because she would have starvation. I don't want her to look crazy. Okay, we're gonna take out the wars. Oh, Mary Jane is injured. How does the axe help?
I don't know how the axe helps.
Minus the act when we gave it to Mary Jane. Actually, not Mary Jane. Oh, Timmy! Look at Timmy. Timmy, you're good. Wait, are you good? Okay, Timmy's good. Ted is good. Okay, Dolores is good. Ted is good. Timmy's good. Mary Jane is hungry and tired because I sent you out like 5 minutes ago. You're starvation. Why are you starvation? Dude, Mary Jane, you're going to waste all of our food. I don't know what to give her. I'll just give you soup. What do we want? Well, I'm so glad Timmy's good, so I'm gonna send him out. Timmy, go out. Bring the gas mask, because you kind of saved our lives. What do you say? I'm gonna bring... Here, I'm gonna give him a suitcase. Okay. Give him a gas mask. Why not? Like, it's like... I thought when I gave Mary Jane the axe, she's gonna cut her hand off. No, she did nothing. She just ate it. Hopefully I can turn her into a mutant, Mary Jane. Because if you don't know, Mary Jane gets sick, tired, just everything that Mary Jane... Like, if Mary Jane gave everything bad, she will turn into a mutant. She'll become purple. I'll leave a picture at the end of the video. He's a good trader, carrying a quickly scaffold bat. Okay, this is how you get the cat, which, we gotta do it. We can get the, cat ending. If we get the cat ending, then we will win the game. So, we're gonna bring the cat. Hopefully no one's allergic to the cat. Timmy's gone, everything was... Mary Jane, you're still... Oh, the cat changed. The cat is... I don't like the cats that they made. It just looks ugly. Like, that's not cool. I'm still so mad that Mary Jane broke her. I'm so mad that Mary Jane broke the flashlight. Even though, why did she need it? Gave her so dark and stone stabbage. Timmy back, Timmy. Oh my god, Mary Jane! Mary Jane, you're better. You're better, Mary Jane. How did you get better? You were just starving. And I think you just ate the axe. I think she ate the axe, and then the axe was like, poof, and then just made her fly. I'm also fine. My fans. Oh, last thing we heard was Riley stifling, fall off shelter, to trumpet. Trumpet. Hey, Mary Jane plays the trumpet. It was playing someone when it's day 30, we are able, when it's past day 30, we're able to say yes to it, but if we say yes to it now, dude, I thought you were good, Timmy, you broke the gas mask. That's what happened last time, Timmy, you broke the gas mask. What is wrong with you, Timmy? There's nothing to go with Ted, nothing either. Do you really want... What the heck, Timmy? You're supposed to bring back everything you want. I gotta send someone out, like Timmy. Oh, breath camely. 1, 2, 3, that was better. Don't panic. We need to open the door and this instead, or we're all going to die. Open the door? I guess so. I hope it's not the bad thing. Ted! Ted, are you good? He's sick! Ted, are you good?
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so
low. I'm gonna end it here. Okay, guys, hope you liked this video. I don't know what happened to Ted, but whatever happened, I hope he's okay. I don't know. Let's just end the video. Okay, just end the video.
It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know.